And this afternoon, Kokomo police are searching for this person you see on your screen. Police say they believe they have been breaking into vehicles. Officers say they were captured on home surveillance video Friday, and police believe they broke into a vehicle on Westminster Lane from near Jefferson Street. Kokomo officers say the same suspect was spotted on footage on Wild Drive near Sycamore Street.